Today, the Motul Motoyar Youth Cup on pole, Carson Solis, followed by Mark Dustin Oliveros, Vash Aguilar, Yunis Santa Ana. Let's hope he ends the day with a good result after crashing in the 1-2-5. Franz Jurek de la Cruz, John Alfred Santos in 6. Nax Pantaleon in 7th and Jamila Ramirez in 8th place. Last race of the day, 6 laps for our Youth Cup riders. They're down to their last 3 races. Again, full, nag-graduate na po sila to the full track, no? Short track po sila nung first 6 races of the season. Now, full track na po sila. Again, maraming salamat po sa partners ng Motul Motoyar Youth Cup. Of course, Motul by Infinite Serve, Pirelli Tires, Racing Boy, YSS Suspension, KYT Helmet, SSS Brackets, J.M. Mirasol, PJ Bonza, Black Flag for the uniforms, and of course, Racing Boy Philippines. Yung mga kaya nagmumukhang MotoGP bikes ang ating mga kayo because of Racing Boy. And of course, nag-provide ng uniforms si Black Flag and PJ Bonza. Yan. Ito po, most of them are second year na nila. So, gagraduate na po yung iba dyan. So, which means good news po sa mga riders. Next year, antay-antay po kayo. Early next, mga January, magpapatry out po kami. If not January, later this year, magpapatry out na po kami to determine who will be the next Moto R Youth Cup riders. And then, sa mga gagraduate na po, maraming salamat sa inyo. I hope natulungan namin kayo at I hope natuto kayo, no? And I hope that maraming salamat din po sa mga teams na kumuha na sa kanila. In fact, yung ating mga senior riders already part of the PFT riders, and yung iba mukhang pinag-aagawan na. Alright? So, find here is one on Carlsen Solis, the son of Roger Solis. Medyo yan, mga future young gun stars natin sa Philippine Road Racing. Alright, last race of the day, 6 laps. Alright, this is your warm-up lap for the race 10 of the Motul Motoyar Youth Cup. Babalik uli kami dito October 21-22. Next week po, we'll be back in Tumana, Marikina for the finals of the NCRIR Club Race. And then October 21-22, balik na po kami dito for the finals of the MotoIR Championships. We'll be featuring 2 big races there on that weekend. Alright, you're just waiting for the last 2 riders to take their place on the grid. And the last race of the day, round 5 of the MotoIR Championship, will be on its way. Here you go. Green flag is waved. Red light is on. There they go. Ooh. Conveniently, bike number 26, Oliveros, is on the lead. Medyo na bad start ngayon si Carlsen. I think third lang siya. Yep, third lang siya. So, Oliveros managed to snag the lead. Pero apat ang ating four senior riders. Ayan na si Yunis, bumubulusok galing sa labas. Let's hope Yunis doesn't make the mistake in the earlier race by crashing so soon. Kasi Yunis has the speed to actually fight for a win today. So let's see, now he's already up to third place. And it's Oliveros, Nax Pantaleon, and I think, Vash Aguilar, if I'm not mistaken, let's see. Yes, it's Vash Aguilar. And then Yunis is already in third place. Kanina po, Yunis was in second place when she crashed as early as lap 1. That's why she finished a lap behind. Whoop, si Carlsen na overtaken na agi uli si Yunis. So it's Oliveros and Aguilar who's going to take the lead for the first lap of the 6th lap final race of the day. So it's Oliveros, Aguilar, over. Oh, sorry. Not third on the grid is actually France. It's De La Cruz. France, Yurik De La Cruz. It's Oliveros, Aguilar, France, Yurik De La Cruz, yes. And then followed by Yunis Santa Ana. Ito po ang ating mga Moto R Youth Cup bikes. Ang gaganda nila, again, this is similar to the Asia Talent Cup wherein we find young riders from 10 to 16 years old and then we try to give them the opportunity to race for free for one season and give them some coaching and advice for them to move up the ladder. So, yan. And so we'd like to thank all our partners here sa Motul Moto IR Youth Cup. Of course, number one is Motul Infinite Serb. Sir Adrian, Sir Charlie, Sir Peter, thank you very much. And Pirelli Tires, Racing Boy, YSS Suspension, SSS Bracket, Black Flag Designs, JM Mirasol, PJ Bonsa, and DE69 Riding Academy. Carlsen Solis, bumubulusok sa fast corner. Tingnan natin kung makukuha niya ang second. Nope, he wisely backs out. But nag-run wide kasi si Franz Urich or si Oliveros. So, Solis is now up to second place. Medyo na overbreak. I think it's Oliveros should nag-overbreak. So, I think the leader now is still Aguilar, followed by Solis. Sun is going down, but so is the number of laps. Just 3 laps to go. 3 more minutes of racing for today here at Tarlac Circuit Hill. Maraming salamat po sa lahat na nagpunta. Hanggang ngayon po, nandito pa rin nanonood ang iba. But we're gonna finish it just a few more minutes. We'd like to thank all our sponsors for today. Motul by Infinite Serb, Motul Philippines, FDR Tires, Yamaha Racing, Makita Power Tools, Dino Motorcycle Oil, Tarlac Tourism Board, and of course Tarlac Circuit Hill and our sanctioning body NAMSA Philippines and the USRA. Maraming salamat po. Ayan si Roger Solis, naabutan na niya si Vash Aguilar. Again, kahit na bad start ang ating pole sitter na si, I'm sorry, Carlsen Solis. Roger Solis is the dad. Carlsen Solis, siya po ang winner kanina. Tignan po natin kung magkaka-double win si Solis for today sa first long track experience. Again, si Vash Aguilar po and si Carlsen Solis are junior riders. They're not supposed to be here at the front of the pack, but it seems na ang kanilang progression sa season ay maganda. Na-overtake na nila ang mga senior riders. So, but ang maganda rito, we have another season of being able to witness their battle again because first year pa lang nila sa Moto IR Youth Cup program. So makikita uli natin sila next year dito sa ating mga Moto IR Mini GP bikes. Ayan, nandiyan pa rin ang mga tao, hindi pa rin natin na. 2 laps to go! Ayan na, Carlsen Solis was able to outbreak Vash Aguilar, taking advantage of her weight, of his weight advantage, wisely picking the time and place sa racetrack to make the move. Walang magawa si Vash. Tignan natin, on the last lap, wisely, Carlsen Solis took the lead and I think kaya niya mag-pull away unless Vash Aguilar does a miracle here kasi the track is almost dry, so Carlsen Solis will be able to maximize the performance of this Moto IR Mini GP bike. Ayan na si Vash Aguilar on the inside, but no, andyan si Carlsen Solis. Mukhang siguro sumisigaw ang dad niyang si Roger ngayon. Coaching him, trying what to do. Last, with a lap to go. Oh, ayan na ba si Vash Aguilar? Oh! Whoa, Vash Aguilar was able to retake the lead going to the last lap. But now it's important for Roger Solis to just be in the tow and keep his position. And like in the previous lap, dapat dito niya i-outbreak si Aguilar. This is his only chance na makuha uli ang lead. Yan na, ginagawa niya. Hindi sinara ni Vash Aguilar. Ayan, hindi niya. Oh my God, they touch! Carlsen Solis. Ganun. Tayo, tayo. Let's see kung sino they touch. Outbreaking ang mga bata is parang MotoGP rin. Kita nyo. So, in the lead is now Franz Jurik. Inherited the lead. But, wow. Nakatayo na yung dalawa. Kita nyo po. Para lang sa MotoGP. Nag-outbreak pero magkakaibigan po yan. So, Franz Jurik is on his way to claim his win for the day. Not because he's slow but because of the mistake of the two leaders out front. So, Yuni Santaana, let's see if she will be able to preserve and finish on the podium or at least win the junior class because the top two junior riders nag-crash. Let's see, last lap na po kasi kaya hindi natin makita ang overall results. Malalaman po natin sa finish. This is your leader, Franz Jurik de la Cruz. On the final corner, Franz Jurik de la Cruz going to take the win here, Interlac. There you go, winner, de la Cruz. Sino ang second? Is it Oliveros? Yes, Oliveros. Sino ang third? Tignan natin kung sino ang third. Again, Carlsen Solis. Tignan natin kung sino ang third. It's, yes, Eunice May Santana taking third. And then, fourth is Knox Pantaleon. And unfortunately, Carlsen Solis and Vash Aguilar are both 1 lap down, I think. Jamila. Okay, so I think it's Solis was not able to. Again, heartbreaking on the last lap. On the last lap, Carlsen Solis trying to outmaneuver Vash Aguilar, but both of them crashed. So, but good results for Franz Jurik de la Cruz. There goes the two riders. Wala na, nag-uusap sila. But anyway, boys, we still have 2 races next week. So, our winners, Franz Jurik de la Cruz, followed by Mark Dustin Oliveros. Third, Eunice May Santaana, and your junior winner, Knox Pantaleon, is your second place in the junior. Vash Aguilar still in third place. And then, Jamila Ramirez and Carlsen Solis, 1 lap behind.